Alright. So, let's break out of prison again. Today, we're going to be playing Jailbreak, and yeah, so let's get into this. Now, breakfast, grab a bite, start your day in the cafeteria. So this is kind of like prison life, where you got to, let me fix the resolution. Let me just fix that real quick. There. Basically, so if you're a prisoner, I think what you want to do is escape prison. And if you're a police, you want to stop them. But I know a very good way to do this. So we're here with my new cowsets, my new outfit. And there's this guy here. So I'm gonna go forward and get out of here. So what you want to do first, this is usually the easiest way to escape and from the police and out of here. So you want to find a police officer, a random one, you're behind them and they don't know you're there. And then you want to find the spot. And click on his back. Oh wait, he's not giving me anything. You want to click on his back until that line pops up, and you want to wait until that line reaches its max. And you'll either get a gun or a key card. And when you get the key card, what you want to do? Wait, there it goes. Yeah, so the key card looks like that. Looks like this down in my bottom screen. Then, so if you have the key card, you want to go over here, wait till a guard isn't watching, get your key card out, open these, go through here, you want to grab the weapons for defense, and run up to the top as fast as you can. You want to open up this door. Actually, you don't need to use your key card, but you want to open up this, go up here. If there's a helicopter, then usually you want to use it, but now you have your key card, that should be fine. So you want to get your gun equipped, you want to jump off and wait for that to come out of effect, and you want to run under this hole, proceed to crawl, you want to get out like that, and you want to go as fast as you can over to there, which is where you'll find cars. And to get into a car, what you want to do is go to the left side of it here and press E. And then you can start driving. So once you're in there, what you want to do, like, this is the easiest way to escape from the police is to get a helicopter. So I'm going to show you how to do that, because that one usually doesn't have helicopters on it. So what you want to do is go over here and, yeah, just go to the city real quick. I'm going to customize my car to make it look awesome. Actually, I got some here. So you want to drive out to this little outpost, and you want to wait till a helicopter spawns there, because it spawns more often. Yeah, right there. So you want to jump out, get through here, and go up this ladder, and then you want to go here to the there, and you want to you want to wait till there's no cops around. And you're gonna hijack it. It'll change its color. So you want to press E to go up. And yeah, so the helicopter is the easiest way to escape from the police, because if you're in there, they can't get you. So you just need to be in the front. And if you lock it, then they can't steal the helicopter back. So, but usually what I do is I go over there, free criminals, bring them to the bank. And yeah. But so, is that guy a cop? I think he is. Is he a cop? I don't want to go down there. Nope, he's not a cop. Okay, so you want to go down here and jump out, and usually it'll open up and you get to go through, but it says it's closed. So, did you just steal my helicopter? I'm going to get a new one now. That guy just stole my helicopter. Well, now I know what clickbait I can use today. And yeah, this is why I failed my driver's test. It's why I got arrested. I started driving without a driver's license. Oh god. So I'm gonna go get another helicopter because I can. That's how it goes. Yeah, so let's go get another heli. Oh my god. Okay. This is taking a while. But I have $2,000. Oh god. Cop. Why did I jump off there? Yeah, I'm gonna wait for a while. I'm gonna go rob a bank if I can. But yeah, so I'm gonna go customize this to make it look awesome. So I want that. Yeah, here we go. There should be a helicopter back. No. Anyway, so that's just a short way to escape prison in Roblox Jailbreak. See you guys next time. First, though, I gotta run away from this guy. Oh god, gotta run away from the copper. Bye!